Opoku, Gyimah, Black Pride UK. Phyll, take it away. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
When they say cut back,
you say fight back.
Cut back,
fight back.
Cut back,
fight back.
Cut back,
fight, fight, fight back.
That's what I'm talking about. Now make some noise that everyone can hear. Yeah. First, before I start, I come with greetings and solidarity from PCS, Public and Commercial Services Union. Mark Sawatka, unfortunately, cannot be here, but he sends his greetings. As you know, PCS have been tirelessly campaigning. We've had the National Gallery out on strike for over 100 days. We've had our museums and galleries on strike. We've been fighting for justice in MOJ. Land Registry has been fighting for justice as well. DWP and HMRC collecting the tax that these dodgy brothers won't pay. Now, I'm speaking to you from my own organisation, UK Black Pride. Some of you may know that last year I was nominated for an MBE from the Queen. Guess what I said to her? I wasn't that polite. Guess what I said to her? I said, you know what? Thank you, but no thank you. I do not want your honour. I will not accept it. I am not for something that is not transparent and not true to people. Out here today, and it's an absolute pleasure for the People's Assembly to ask me to stand on this stage and stand with the people as a black lesbian feminist and African woman, somebody who is proud to be out. I will continue to fight against all cuts. When we fought against Section 28, it was the people that marched and smashed it. The trade unions that were out, the community activists. So let me tell you, if you want to get involved, you have to have your blood, sweat and tears. You have to have your voices heard. You have to be visible. 365 days of the year, 24/7, every single day. We need to smash this. We need to tell the Tories they have got to go. It is not their place, and they will not keep on attacking us like this. I ask you all, don't ever just stay in silence. As an out black woman, we have to talk about Black Lives Matter. We have to eradicate racism and fascism. We have to support our refugees. We have to support our migrants. We have to smash zero-hour contracts. We have to be the people. And we have to be the majority, not the minority. I ask you to stand in solidarity 24/7. Solidarity, people. When they say fight back, back, we say
fight back.
Cut back. That was fantastic, Phyll.